Atlantic Speakers Bureau proudly presents Lucien.
Salut, that's me. Vous avez rejoint, you have reached the centre d'appel SM Call Center situé à Moncton. SM, ça veut dire Save Medicare, sans médicaments. Pour le service en français, appuyez sur le 1. For the service with English, just press 2 now. If you're not too sure, well, worry pas, this is Moncton, I will give you les deux at the same time. Oh, excuse me there, c'est mon first day on the job. Oh, and they finally shut down the North Shore paper mill. So they moved me down here for my crazy earth job retraining on the Sean Graham cracker self-defiance, no? Self-sufficiency, deficiency, quelque chose. No? But me, I think it's just what they call Frank McKenna's information skyway gone crazy. Oh, McKenna is just the boss. He's the boss, Graham, anyway. He's behind the scene like the puppet master. It's terrible. No more meal, no more good paycheck. Besides that, no benefit. Never mind. I'm going to catch on with this job. I moved down here for answer the phone, give you everything you need to know about the santé publique, là, about the healthcare, but you were afraid to ask. Okay, now, listen to me good. I'm going to give you the question, and you're going to give me the good answer. Okay. Find one thing on the list I'm going to give you that don't fit. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, and the people who want to privatize healthcare. No, it's not the people who want to privatize. No, no. It's the gonorrhea because, you know, you could always get rid of the gonorrhea. Ah, crazy, crazy. You know, there's all kinds of people who look down the state. They look at the state, they say, we should do exactly like them. Oh, why not? They got good system down the state. Oh, yeah, I suppose. I mean, right on. They done such a good job with their GM, Chrysler, the banks, Iraq. We may as well copy their system, the healthcare, too. Why not? Oh, yeah, yeah. You got to realize something there. Eh? The main reason why the states can't afford the universal healthcare that Canada got is because c'est pas mal, you know, it's a little bit easier to treat the frozen finger and overdose of Tim Horton than it is to treat the broken bone of the AIG boss or the bullet in the forehead of the next door neighbor. Mm-hmm. Well, anyway, there's a lot of people there. They want to say, no, it's not the state. They want to copy what they call their European plan. European plan. Well, let me get this straight, you know. When the Europeans first come to our country, they bring us the smallpox, the fire water, oh, geez, oh crap, the rolling paper for the tobacco. If it wasn't for the European, we would need no friggin' healthcare in the first place. Anyway, I can see that coming one day. Oh my gods, you know that. When the Canada's gone with the private system, ho ho ho. You know, it's the doctor gonna go on strike for more money. Oh, yeah, on the picket line in front of the hospital they used to have, but they shut them down, low. Make the noise, want more money. Oh, greedy guts, more money, Yeah, walking around with their homemade sign, the doctor. Well, the province is gonna fix all that. Just as soon as they could find a pharmacist to come to be able to read the sign the doctor make. Well, that's it. That's all from the call center, SM. To hang up, just friggin' hang up.
We look forward to working with you for your next event. Give us a call. Have a great day.